USDA Secretary Sonny Perdue and U.S. Senator John Cornyn visited a Central Texas cattle ranch on Thursday. Both men heard about the impacts COVID-19 has brought upon ranchers and farmers. A roundtable discussion first took place in Coupland. The talks come as the Senate debates on the next coronavirus relief bill. Following the meeting, the group toured the ranch. Others attending included Congressman John Carter and Texas producers.